What's going on, YouTube? Just wanted to make a video on the cr500 1987. It's got a few battle scars in it. Old easy clutch. This old barn find right here. PSI header. The air filter fell to dust when I touched it. The head's huge on this thing. Everything's original. But I'm not sure about the rear rim. But please subscribe if you want to see the full build on this and my 450L.